Hallo, Lightning. Hey, how's it going?
Sometime, Mr. McQueen? Yeah! Nice!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Hey, how's it? Kapow!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Hey, you...
Oh, yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
¿Cómo está?
Whoa!
Oh!
You do know you're on the wrong side of the road, right?
Yes, yes. So sorry. I'm still getting the hang of it, you see. I'm visiting from England, and... oh, my.
Oh, my...
You're Lightning McQueen, aren't you? Oh, this is excellent. First day in town, and I'm already face-to-face with a racing superstar.
I tell you what,
Philip.
Okay, Philip. Just to make your vacation a little safer, why don't we practice driving on the other side of the road for a while? What do you say?
A private racing lesson from Lightning McQueen? Oh, my friends are not going to believe this!
Not a racing lesson, a drive...
Lightning McQueen is giving private racing lessons? Oh, count me in, Mr. McQueen!
Hello, Fred.
You remember my name? I can't believe he remembers my name. You know, that's just the kind of guy he is.
Yes, yes, he just saved me from near death.
Well, I don't know about that.
He did?
Hey, what are you doing here? You're blocking my street.
I know, sorry, Doc, I was just...
Look, it's the...
The fabulous Hudson Hornet. The fabulous Hudson Hornet.
I'm also the town doctor, so calm down, son, before you rupture something. Then I gotta fix you up.
Oh, that would be brilliant!
Hey, what's going on, guys? You getting ready for a race or something?
A race? Yes! Against Lightning McQueen and the fabulous Hudson Hornet!
Okay, sure. That's a great idea.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Come on, Doc. It's just stretching our tires. We'll go easy on him. We'll come back for that. Remember, folks, nothing soothes a rusty bumper like Rusty's. Oh, Lightning! That's just great. Again? No!
Hey, something looks different about you two. Did you get new tires?
Wow, you guys look great. You should have Ramon fix you up with a lightning bolt. Then you'd look just like...
Giovanni!
Hello, my friend.
I am his friend.
Nice to meet you, Giovanni. I'm Lightning.
Nice to meet you, Lightning. It was so nice of all of you to dress up like me.
I'm not dressed up like you. I'm Lightning McQueen. I'm a famous race car, too.
Ah, yes, of course. You're the famous Lightning McQueen. I did not realize. You know, I'm looking forward to our race. You are a hero to me. I'm so embarrassed. I'm such a fan of yours.
Really? Wow, thanks.
I cannot wait for our race together. It will be such an honor. I will count the hours till then.
Well, there's no harm in a little practice run, right? We could all race together.
That would be fantastic.
Hear that, Luigi? He's a fan of mine. What do you say, guys? You want to race on my team? What do I have to do to impress folks around here?
Second, it's just me. Whee, look at me. I'm just making like the ghost line is chasing me. Ah! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! But they don't call this the Mater National for nothing.
I'm faster than fast. I'm quicker than quick. I'm Lightning.
Ah, hello, my friend. You come for some tires.
Yeah. Do you still have those big monster truck tires?
Guido, the big tires, where are they? Guido, you know, the big tires. Well, they did not just roll out of the tire rack and away from the store by themselves, did they?
Little
problem with the big tires?
No, I get it. They're around here somewhere. I'll go find them.
Bellissimo. And then you come back, and we make you big and strong again.
You mean bigger and stronger, right?
Right. It's what I said. Big and strong.
Ciao. You gotta tell me. You ever get tired of all the attention?
Hey, Mater.
Hey, buddy. Wow! Whoa, you done grew all big again. How do you keep doing that anyway?
Just tires and a rig. Found them out in the desert.
Oh, I want to be a monster, too.
Hey, you know what? Bet there's all kinds of stuff still out in that desert. Maybe Sarge will lend me his metal detector, and then I can go look for more truck parts. How's that sound, buddy?
You mean I'm going to be a monster truck?
Oh, yeah. A monster tow truck.
Thank you. proper driving etiquette.
You're here, right? You're really who I think you are.
Nice little town you got here. Rustic yet refined, if you know what I mean.
Hey, have you guys seen Mater? Did you hook him up with those parts I found?
We have done the horrible thing today. We have created a monster. A monster Mater.
I'm being a monster! I broke my house. Woohoo! I broke my house! Pile driver!
So now, where are you gonna sleep?
Don't matter none. I couldn't fit under there no more anyway.
It would have been fine after you took off those tires.
But I ain't. I ain't never taking these off. Never. Tyrannosaurus Rex!
This may have been a mistake.
You're going to be fresh squeezed.
Thank you.
yourself.
What's the problem, Sheriff?
Speed limit's 25, and I clocked this hot rodder doing 120. That's the problem.
I am a race car. I go 0 to 90 in 2 seconds. I've never gone 25 in my life. Where's the Autobahn around here, anyway?
Keeps going on about some Autobahn or something. And when I go to give him a ticket, he signs his name on it like I was asking for an autograph.
I'm Otto von Fassenbottom, the famous race car. I've come here to race, but there are no races yet.
Tell you what, Sheriff, let me take Otto off your hands for you. I'll make sure he stays out of trouble. Hey, Otto, how's 3 laps sound?
Like a Sunday drive. I race in Le Cars. One race lasts 24 hours.
Oh, that's a long race. Let's just start with 3 laps. Come on, Sheriff, why don't you join us? You can blast your siren, it'll be fun.
Distant third, here I come.
place again? No.
That was a good race. But now let us race some more.
Wow, again? You really like to race. But maybe you should take a break. See the town.
No time for seeing. Only time for racing.
Yeah, but don't you think you should get a souvenir while you're in town? Do you have a girlfriend back in Germany?
Yeah, she is called Jenny.
Well, there you have it. You can't go back without a nice gift for Jenny.
Nein, Jenny would not like that.
No, she wouldn't. Luckily, Lizzie's curio shop is just down the street. All the souvenirs you could imagine. Just tell her Lightning sent you.
Danke schön, Lightning.
Anytime. Be sure to ask for the full tour. Oh, and about Stanley. And about how things are different now than they were in the old days.
Sending him to see Lizzie, huh?
Yep.
That'll keep him busy.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Lightning's ready. Yeah. I am speed. Hey, Doc. Checking out the new stadium?
Yep. Looking good.
Oh, yeah. Nice new track, spotting booth for Mater, pits for Guido. It's gonna be awesome.
Pretty fancy track. You know what I had to practice on? Dirt. Dirt track, wooden fences.
And you had to drive 12 miles to school in the snow without chains. Come on, Doc. This is gonna be great for the town.
I am proud of you, son. You done good.
Wow. Thanks, Doc. That means a lot coming from you.
That's all you're gonna get.
Okay.
Well, well, well. Looks to me like we got some folks trying out the track before you.
What do you say we go down and get a race going?
Your track. Honor goes to you. Say, who's that fella all covered in stickers?
Ka-ching!
checking on you. Yep.
That's no problem. You're just setting up a big triumphant moment for me.
You did come here to race, didn't you? What more could you want?
Howdy, folks. I'm here at the site of the new Radiator Springs Racing Stadium of... Radiator Springs. Shoot, it ain't built yet, and we done already had our first race. Hey, Lightning, you want to tell us what else we got to look forward to this week?
Lots of exciting races, Mater, against some of the best competitors from all over the world. Each one a champion in their own right.
Like that Giovanni fella.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that race. He's a winner, I'm a winner, but there's only room in this town for one winner.
Dude, him's fighting words.
Just a friendly little knock. Hey, speaking of knocking around, I hear there's a big rallycross champ from England you'll be trading paint with at the Rust Bucket.
Yes, there is.
And are you ready?
No, I'm not.
Hey, where are you going?
I gotta practice.
Okay, so anyway, stay tuned, everybody, because this week is gonna be supercharged.
Here you go, champ. That's for winning the race.
Gee, thanks, Lizzie. I am speed.
Seen a monster truck before? Get it? Monster truck?
That's why I'm taking so hard. It's my job to catch up with the other guy.
Nice! Ah! Take that out, chump!
There's fast, and then there's fast. Guess which one you are?
Try to keep up, won't you?
One for the fans. did you really think you could keep that pace up forever?
Island University.
That, you just got struck by lightning.